My name is Shannon Bland. I've been attending New Prospect since birth for 47 years. My health fair experience last year was awesome. I think it was my third flu shot. So that was a great experience for me. Well, it has helped me by getting the flu shot by I've not been sick, and I always had anxieties of getting the flu shot. I had never received the flu shot before until our first lady health fair, and I've been receiving it ever since. So it's lucky for me, I haven't had any health issues thus far. Getting all the health screenings done was beneficial. I have high blood pressure, so being up to date and knowing what my numbers are is very beneficial. And outside of going to the doctor, this is about the only time that I do get my things tested. People should come to the health fair because you need to get up to date information on your health. Your health should be number one importance in your life. So I believe everyone should at least take the advantage of something, especially that's free. So with it being free, it can't hurt you to come out and get yourself tested to know if anything is going on in your life. We invite everyone in the community and even in the church to participate and engage in our health fair. The hours will be from 9 to 3 p.m. on October the 13th. Come out, enjoy the festivities, get your health screenings. I believe it's good that our church is participating in this health fair because you have people in the community and maybe even in the church who may not have access to health care or the funds and the knowledge or, you know, the transportation. So with it being here at the church, it's easy access for anyone to get the information that they need to be up to date on their health.